go back to your colleges, when you go back to your workplaces. I also encourage everyone to remain inclusive in their work environments and try to encourage diversity in as many ways as possible. Let's have one more round of applause.
More people in this room, but I would say